Take out those choppers!
Six, possible ambush area up front. We'll move up when you've cleared the area ahead of us. Over.
Watch for silhouettes on the rooftop.
Marines stand clear. We're gonna get some rounds into those buildings.
Gunner! Two-story building at 1 o'clock! Ground floor!
Target acquired!
Fire!
Gunner! Three-story building! 11 o'clock!
Second floor!
Up! Gunner! Three-story building! 11 o'clock! Second floor!
Target acquired!
Fire!
Up! Gunner! Two-story building at 1 o'clock! Second floor!
Target acquired!
Fire!
Up! Three-story building! 11:30! Second floor balcony!
Target acquired!
Fire!
keep them pinned down from here. Bravo, head out back and flank them from the right.
They're pulling back! Stay sharp! It could be a trap!
Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
Possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Information, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with...
Taking fire.
Command, unload half your chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advance team pinned down in the city.
Get to the LZ. Let's move.
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
Seconds. personnel with him. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to prepare. I am. Personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.
Support to soften up that building.
No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Открытие мишени! Сержант, укройся!
Yeah!
this building's clear. Let's check the other building. Check the next one.
Zatrzymajcie wrażeńskie wojska!
Helicopter is on the way. We'll handle it.
Сержант, укройся! Открытые мишени! Юго-запад! Открытые мишени!
Watch out, grenade!
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Remember, we want all Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Moani Dagulak!
Who then?
Moani Dagulak!
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.